Excuse me?
I get to you. You find yourself drawn to me. You think about me even when you don't want to think about me. I bet you even dreamed about me. And right now, you want to kiss me.
What the hell? I don't know what game you're trying to play with Stefan here, but I don't want to be part of it. And I don't know what happened in the past, but let's get one thing straight. I am not Catherine.
There is something going on between the two of us, and you know it. And you're lying to me. And you're lying to Stefan, and most of all, you're lying to yourself. I can prove it.
No. David, don't. What's wrong with you?
Lie about this.
Stop it. You're better than this. Come on.
That's where you're wrong.
No. Damon, I care about you. Listen to me. I care about you. I do, but I love Stefan. It's always going to be Stefan.
She's not sure what she wants.
Don't do this.
Let me give you a clue.
Wait for her to say the words.
Fine. And she will.
Jacob, just go, okay?
Twice today, you stood in my way. I wouldn't try a third.
You're victimizing her.
You should be thankful she's here.
Keeps me from going for what I really want.
You're right. Thank you for being in love with my girlfriend.
And there it is.
There it is. You know, you can be in love with Elena all you want, if it means that you'll protect her. But I have the one thing that you never will.
Oh, yeah?
What's that? Her respect.
One of them out in time. The locked one.
Probably a good choice.
Yeah. You know, if you're banking on Bonnie's mama to open it, you're screwed. She doesn't have any powers.
Yeah. Doesn't surprise me. It's been that kind of night.
Is Lane okay?
Doing anything stupid.
Where's Elena?
Exactly where she belongs. Talking with Esther.
What did you do?
Oh, don't blame me. This was all her. Right down to the broken neck. You should stop being such a controlling dick, Damon.
But hang on. I'm the problem here?
You're a liability, brother.
I'm trying to keep her alive, Stefan.
Yeah, well, your emotions are getting in the way of our plan.
My emotions? How's this even happening right now?
Maybe because you care too damn much.
Nothing's ever easy with you, is it?
That is for screwing up my plan. You stop me from killing Klaus and you steal his family. Why? Doesn't make sense.
Answer me!
Piece by piece, Klaus took everything from me. I'm doing the same to him.
But I had him, Stefan! Why'd you screw it up?
I did it to save you.
What?
No way.
You didn't do this for me.
He was one step ahead of us.
When are you gonna get it through your head?
Stop saving me.
Ooh, my brother's about to die, and I just have to save his life for the bajillionth time. Careful, Stefan, your man is showing.
So you know what? You're right, Damon. You're right. You reminded me what my freedom felt like.
Huh.
And when we kill Klaus, I'll be free. Free to leave. See, I didn't do this for you, Damon. I did it for myself.
Sure, Stefan. Whatever you say.
Why are you doing this, huh? What do you want from me? Why is everybody trying to save me?
Because I have to, Stefan. Because you're in this mess with Klaus because you saved my life. Because I owe you. And I can't just leave you in a cell to rot.
Aw. Better be careful, brother. Your humanity's showing.
I'm fairly certain your answer could be summed up all into one little word. Elena. Elena?
World, does it make you feel alive?
She's not. Catherine.
Well, let's hope not.
We both know how that ended. Tell me something, when's the last time you had something stronger than a squirrel?
I know what you're doing, Damon. It's not gonna work.
Yeah, come on. Don't you crave a little?
Stop.
Let's do it. Together. I saw a couple girls out there. Or just, let's just cut to the chase. Let's just go straight for Elena.
Stop it!
Imagine what her blood tastes like. I can't. I said stop!
I was impressed. I give a 6, you missed on style, but I was pleasantly surprised. Very good with the whole face thing. It was good.
You know, it's all fun and games, Damon, huh? But wherever you go, people die.
That's a given.
Not here. I won't allow it.
I take that as an invitation.
Damon, please. After all of these years, can't we just give it a rest?
I promised you an eternity of misery. So I'm just keeping my word.
Just stay away from Elena.
Where's your ring?
You should know better than to think you're stronger than me. You lost that fight when you stopped beating on people.